Welcome to AIM Under 5, a series of video briefs produced by the Maine AIM Program. The topic of this AIM Under 5 is AIM for Learners with Dyslexia. Accessible Instructional Materials, or AIM, are curriculum materials and formats that are usable by students who have difficulty reading print-based materials, such as standard print textbooks, workbooks, trade books, and newsprint. In particular, AIM allows students with reading difficulties to listen to the same reading material used by all students in general education classrooms. This alternative to print materials means the difference between learning barrier and learning access. Research indicates that dyslexia is a neurologically based impairment, causing unexpected difficulty in reading in relation to a student's other cognitive abilities. Children with dyslexia have difficulty hearing the basic sounds of spoken language. This means that it takes them longer than other early readers to learn and remember the sounds of letters and letter combinations. The specific components of reading that are impacted by dyslexia are decoding, comprehension, and retention. To decode means to read words by associating sounds and letters or letter combinations. Learners with dyslexia take longer than typical readers to sound out words. Comprehension is a measure of a reader's ability to understand what they read. Because dyslexia impacts basic word recognition, it can severely weaken comprehension. Retention enables readers to keep information in long-term memory for future use. This is fundamental for reading to learn and to apply new information. Students with dyslexia, however, have significant challenges with remembering what they read. With interventions, reading accuracy can improve for students with dyslexia. Slow and effortful reading, however, can be lifelong. Logically, this can result in a reduction in both early and lifelong reading experiences, putting learners at risk for limited opportunities to build vocabulary and background knowledge about multiple and varied topics that are frequently introduced through books, magazines, and newsprint. This is where AIM can help. Learners with dyslexia typically have strong listening vocabularies and understand text when it's read aloud, making materials in digital text and audio formats especially helpful to them. Organizations that provide AIM are ready to support schools in acquiring materials and formats that are accessible to students with dyslexia. These include Bookshare for books in digital text format and Learning Ally for human-narrated books. Bookshare is the most widely used source of curriculum materials in digital text format. Students can see the text on the screen and have it spoken aloud with speech synthesis technology. In addition to traditional curriculum materials, Bookshare's library is full of popular fiction and other genres that appeal to students. Bookshare can be explored at bookshare.org. Learning Ally is the most widely used source of curriculum materials in human-narrated audio format. Like Bookshare, Learning Ally has an expansive collection of titles that extends well beyond curriculum and instruction. Learning Ally has a growing collection of what it calls voice text files, which allows students to see text on the screen while listening to a synchronized human recording. Learning Ally can be explored at learningally.org. Bookshare and Learning Ally are reputable sources of alternative formats of books sold by hundreds of publishers. But students with dyslexia also need access to websites, worksheets, and teacher-created handouts, whether digital or print-based. We encourage you to consult with the Maine AIM Program about appropriate tools and resources. Numerous options are available, but finding the right tool requires careful consideration of the student, including their needs, the tasks required, and the technology that the student may already be using. For technical assistance, please contact the Maine AIM Program. Our website is maine-aim.org. We serve schools throughout the state and look forward to the opportunity to support you. Our email address is info@maine-aim.org, or you can call us at 207-621-3195. Thank you for watching this AIM Under 5 video brief by the Maine AIM Program. We hope it was helpful on your journey to successful AIM implementation.